But you can plant little subtle hints and like, oh, you're not gonna go gym today. Oh, you're gonna eat that. So you're gonna take the car and not walk. Oh, so you're not gonna play the sport. Oh, so you're gonna drink alcohol. Oh, so you're gonna really hate that. Oh, so you're not gonna drink water.
Hey guys, thanks for clicking on the video. To be notified whenever I upload, hit bell button right there. Good stuff. And also, if you like the video, hit the like button. That'll really help. Thank you guys.
Hey guys, how you doing? You all right? It's the Done It Man here. So, you know, sometimes I've figured out that you can't always lead people. You can't save everyone. Like, sometimes we want things more for people than they want for themselves. Sometimes we're willing to go the extra mile for people more than they will for themselves. Now, not everybody is going to be as enthusiastic or as driven or as on it or as positive or as energetic or as energized or as ready. Sometimes you just have to kind of let people be. When they're ready, they will do whatever it takes to achieve the goals that you can see them achieving or the goals that you want for them. It doesn't matter. You could be a trainer. Sometimes just kind of being there and making sure that they don't get any worse. You know what I mean? If they can get to a place where they're maintaining, that's a result within itself. If they're not increasing in weight, and I'm talking about weight loss, if they're not increasing in the weight, guys, then, you know, you're still playing a part. Now, people do need to take responsibility, and until they're ready to take responsibility, nothing's really going to change. But what I do believe, you know, sometimes if it's like a close friend or a family member, sometimes you just need to be the example. You can't tell people what to do or make them do things that they do not want to do, that they're not ready to do, they don't know how to do. Just kind of inspire them through your results, inspire them through your discipline, inspire them through your methods, inspire them through your ritual, inspire them through your routines. You know, you can't help everyone, you can't lead everyone, you can't force no one to do what they don't want to do, that they're not ready to do. It is what it is. So, you know, we can't shame them, you know, we just have to kind of understand, because most of us have been there. Most of us has had that person trying to help us and motivate and inspire us, and we just weren't ready, and we wanted to, we had the intention to, but our actions, we didn't have enough to act upon it. We didn't want it enough to act upon, you know, we didn't need it enough to act on it. It wasn't priority, it wasn't important, you know, and we can make excuses as much as we want. If we're not doing whatever it takes to achieve a certain goal, then we don't want it as much as we feel we do, you know, we don't want it as much as we feel we do. Now, there are certain things which does hinder someone's progress, certain other, you know, health related, personal related, you know, but I would say a large percentage of people that don't achieve what they say they want to achieve, if you ask them, listen, are you ready? They will plead to they're blue in the face and say, yes, I am ready. But the action just says something different. Yes, there's a higher percentage of people that they have, yeah, they say they're ready, but they're just not ready. And, you know, it happens. It happens. I've done it many times, both sides of the spectrum, you know, done it many times. But most of the time, we will find every excuse under the sun not to do something. And that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. But when they're ready, you know, be there for them. When they're ready, be there for them. But you can plant little subtle hints and like, oh, you're not gonna go gym today. So you're gonna take the car and not walk. Oh, so you're not gonna play the sport. Oh, so you're gonna drink alcohol. Oh, so you're gonna really hate that. Oh, so you're not gonna drink water. Do you know what I mean? But there's many different things you can, you know, just plant subtle seeds and subtle hints. But, you know, if someone's gonna want to do something, they're gonna do it regardless. But sometimes, as Gandhi says, be the change you want to see in the world. You know, just set the example, guys. Hopefully they'll follow. If they don't, then when they're ready to, they will. But be that person in their life, so when they're ready, they know who to come to. So, you know, at least that's one less thing they got to worry about. The education and the information will be there for them when they need it, when they want it, you know. But other than that, guys, sometimes we just have to understand that they're not ready. So don't put too much pressure on them, you know. Don't make it into a chore where they feel like them achieving their goals, weight loss, nutrition, whatever, it's like washing the dishes for them, you know. Don't do that, guys, because you could set them more back, especially if some people are stubborn, you know what I mean. You could actually indirectly set them more back. You could be the reason why they actually don't know. Do you know what I mean? Don't do that, especially if they're sensitive, insecure, don't like embarrassment. No, watch how you, yeah, and watch who you, is the word reprimand them, watch who you reprimand them in front of as well. Yeah, there's nothing worse to a fat person than a fat shamer, you know. Nothing worse. Don't be that person, don't be that girl, don't be that guy, don't be that human, don't be that idiot. You know what I mean? But yeah, guys, be there, support, show them you care, you know, show them you're there for them. plant subtle seeds, and hopefully the person that you want to help and love so much, in their own time, when they're ready, they'll get it. Anyway, guys, I'm signing off right now. It's the Done It Man, Pretty Ricky. It's your boy out. Boom. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe. Share this with your friend. Share this with your aunt. Share this with your cousin. Send this around, all right? Share this with your dog. Don't care. Just share this, guys. All right? It's getting silly now. All right? Yeah? Show me the same love I show you guys. All right? Peace.